Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for Operation Market Guard, September 17th, 1944. This was our first daytime jump. As a result, we suffered high casualties. Through fierce fighting, our company accomplished all objectives, ultimately securing the Nijmegen Bridge for armored units moving north toward Arnhem. Captain Campana advises me that during the fighting, Private First Class Boyd Travers distinguished himself by demonstrating great coolness under fire. It is for this reason that I promoted Travers from PFC to Corporal. We could use more men like Corporal Travers.